you think you know what you are?
Is there a big G?
And what is this really all about?
We're spiritual beings having a human experience.
The energy vibrations heighten so that our soul is able to leave our body.
Something's missing here.
It's a vivid one experience. It was a
wailing. We were monks.
So I think right now this is an exciting time to be thinking about the relationship of mind and consciousness to quantum physics.